What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you the best uTorrent settings to get the highest possible download speed on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up uTorrent and navigate to your preferences. Here, in the connection section, make sure to enable the UPnP port mapping as well as the NAT PnP port mapping options. This will ensure that your downloads are not being held up by inspecting your downloaded data. When leaving the Add Windows Firewall Exception option on, it will also improve your download speed. Next, in the Bandwidth section of your uTorrent properties, make sure to set the Max Upload Rate option to 10 kilobytes per second. By default, this will be set to 0, which sets your upload rate to seed torrents to unlimited, and it will in turn greatly reduce your own download speed. Below, set the maximum download rate to 0 kilobytes per second, which disables a download cap for your torrents. Leave the global rate limit options at their default values, and below, set the global maximum number of connections to 2,330, maximum number of connected peers per torrent to 250, and number of upload slots per torrent to 14. Also, make sure that the last option remains checked. You can then proceed to apply your changes and navigate to the queuing section of your properties. Set the maximum number of active torrents to 1. This will ensure the highest possible download speed for each torrent individually. In your advanced uTorrent settings, make sure to set the value of the BT Connect Speed option to 80. You can then proceed to close your uTorrent properties panel. Before starting a new torrent download, you should make sure to download files to your SSD or disk drive with the fastest write speeds to make sure that writing downloaded data will not bottleneck your download speed. After taking a closer look at your uTorrent settings, you can apply some changes to your Windows settings to get better download speeds. In your Windows settings, navigate to the Network and Internet section. You can follow along on Windows 10 or 11. Here, you should first of all make sure that your VPN is disconnected while downloading torrents. A VPN or a proxy will substantially slow down your download speed. Under data usage, make sure not to use a metered or limited connection. Disable any data limits you might have in place. Lastly, in your advanced network settings, scroll down and select your current connection. Here, under View Additional Properties, make sure to edit your DNS server assignment to 8888 as your preferred DNS and 8844 as your alternate DNS server addresses. These are the official public DNS server addresses from Google, which are safe to use and will boost your overall download speeds for all applications. To prevent other processes from using your current bandwidth, make sure to open up your Task Manager. Here, in the Performance tab, make sure to open up your resource monitor. From here, navigate to the Network section and expand your Processes with Network Activity. This will allow you to preview all processes running on your system which are using up your connection. This could be your browser running in the background, Steam, Teams, Discord, and so on. Make sure to only end the processes which you know won't break your operating system. When this is done, it's suggested to test your network connection using a speed testing site or application. In this example, on speedtest.net, you can preview your average download and upload speed. This can give you a good idea on how fast of a download you can expect. To get the best download speed without switching connections, you should make use of an Ethernet cable and restart your router in case you haven't done this in a while. Lastly, depending on which PC you are using, you might have access to third-party applications that have more options to increase your download speed. Lenovo PCs come with the Lenovo Vantage application pre-installed. Here, you have an option called Network Boost. When enabled, you can select up to 5 apps that will have a priority when utilizing your network connection. For any other tips or examples, you should follow my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.